My people were gone to covenant, and we were brought up very, very sick, very sick. We heard God's right word. My mother often spoke to us about the things of eternity, and I knew the gospel. I knew it well. But friends, I was awfully proud. I was very religious, and I was very, very proud of all my people, and very proud of the religion that I thought I believed in. And I'm just coming up to 15. I never knew that I wasn't saved. She knew I only had a token of religion. And many, many a time at night, when I lay in bed, I heard my mother praying for all our salvation. But as she told me afterwards, she always had a special prayer in her heart for me.